Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your name on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but if you are on PC, you can follow along too, as the steps will be the same. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three horizontal lines button in the bottom right corner. Scroll down the page and tap on Settings and Privacy. Then tap on Settings. On the Account Settings page, tap on Personal Information. Then tap on your name at the top of the page. On the Name Change page, you can change your first, middle, and last names. Note that when you change your name, you won't be able to change it again for 60 days, so make sure that you have spelled it correctly. At the bottom of the page, you also have the option to add other names, such as a nickname. Change your name to your liking and then tap on Review Change. You will now have to enter your Facebook password and then tap Save Changes. Your Facebook name has now been changed. If you don't see the change right away, then close and reopen the Facebook app, and your old name will have updated to your new name. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.